this is what I'm doing these days for perch grubs. It's a dropper loop with 20 pound fluoro. This is an ounce and a half, big snap swivel, so it swivels when it rolls and spins. Go up about 12 inches. There's my dropper loop. It's about 6 inches long. It could be shorter. Go up another 12 inches and you got a swivel and there's a snap on there. That's it. And I prefer to use the flip-flops and socks grubs. This one is a wax smith grub.